Hello, I was in need of a deduction system to do some parsing for me, and I didn't found something, so I made one of my own. And then I thought maybe you could need it too, so I put it on GitHub. The link is in the video description. The implementation follows the slides from Laura Kallmeyer. For example, the parsing scheme consists of deduction rules and goal items, and that's what you can find here. Here you have the parsing scheme, the rules, and goal items. And the usage is something like this. Let's say you have the jar in this directory, then you call the command line, and you say java minus jar. Calling the jar. If you call it empty, you will get some help on how to use it. Then, when the folder, I have also some grammar files. For example, this one is defined like you know it with non-terminals, terminals, and production rules. So I will pass it this grammar. Then I say what words I would like it to pass, for example AABB, because this one is a language that consists of equals numbers of A's and B's. And then I can tell it how I would like it to pass, for example CFG top down. And then it will do some top-down parsing and print out all items it generates and the rules it applies and the preceding or the antecedents items that were used to generate the new items. And I can also say, well, do some shift-reduce parsing instead and I will get the trace for that. Or I can say I want the early parsing. And well, the comment line has some problems with the dot. And so maybe it could be better to run the tool in Eclipse or in some other development tool. And well, the real reason I did everything of this was that I can pass three adjoining grammars. Let me show you. Here I can just pass the arguments like you know it, and I can pass my three adjoining grammar, the word, and the say how I like it to pass. And here the console doesn't have a problem with special characters, and here we'll get a nice trace of the three adjoining grammar trace parsing. So you can use this tool to generate some examples for yourself, or you can look how everything works, or well, if you have any wishes concerning the implementation, you can tell me. Otherwise, I will just do with it whatever I like. And well, it's an offer, you can use it or not. And if you do, I wish you much fun with it.